Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jodie. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
المهم هو أن نكون مع الجانب السريع عندما تنتهي كل هذه المعارك.
هل نحن موجودين في الجانب السريع؟
The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. Near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
صار النقطة.
وأنت؟
صحيح جبناء. لا توجد كلمة أخرى تقال غير كلمة جبناء.
جبناء.
Cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Did the job for me.
قاربي والا قتلتك.
ايزي you're wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
ماشي من جديد. رجلي لم أعد أحس بالألم. ساحرة، أنت ساحرة. كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك؟
Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
سالم، سالم.
Your name is Salim.
سالم.
Jodie. I'm Jodie.
Jodie?
Yeah, Jodie.
Jodie.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
قد تكون مسلحة.
Get closer. Get out of here before more show up. Good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower. The tower's over there.
أتريدين أن تذهبي إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
استطيع استعبك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
Let's
تستمر
بالتحدث. تعال يا فليلا فوق.
Straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Quick, help me!
سوف
ننتظر حتى يتصل.
هل سمعت المنفجرات؟ أنا لست مستعجلا للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يكون من السهل.
Take it slow, Lyman. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
لا 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 انسحب من هنا.
لم يزب أي أذى. This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. حاستي ومساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, item. That's him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it. Shit. What's he doing? If he stays outside, he should be alright. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry.
أبي، أبي، لا، لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك، لا تتركني، لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتي. أنا أكرهك. اتركيني. ابتعدي عني.
10 years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jodie. You and Iden, of course. Jodie, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Why did you do this? فكرت أنا كساتيكاتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jodie. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jodie? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jodie, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jodie! Fuck!
Try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jodie, listen.
Tell them, Nathan.